It's easy.
All right, everybody, I think this guy here, man, I'm going to put it out there. One of the biggest sneakerheads in baseball. Logan, how you doing, man?
I'm good, bro. I'm good. I appreciate that. It's a big compliment, too, considering all the sneakerheads we got in the league. So
13s. Now, I got to ask you, you wore the 13s yesterday out here, you know, pregame and stuff, but what is your favorite Jordan retro?
Oh, man. I love the ones, man. They're still, like, all the ones are my favorites. Off-white Chicago ones are some of my favorites. Travis Scott ones are a pair I wear a lot. Yeah, I like the 3s and 4s too, so I have a pair of the Georgetown 3s as cleats. I got a pair of the FIBA 4s I wore as cleats this year, and then I did the Flyknit 4s with my Terse until I got the Flint 13s. But I'm going to have to go with the Travis Scott 1s are my favorite, the Browns and everything. I love them, bro.
Okay, so is there a particular like retro or shoe that you're looking for that you haven't been able to find? Because on my show, I like to put this out there, and every time I've had some luck in finding a shoe. So is there a particular shoe that you're looking for?
I wanted to say the fragment ones that just came out, but you know, that's a little impossible. But
what size?
11.
I might be lucky.
The fragment ones, and then there's a pair I was trying to snag. I just got the University Blues finally. I was late on those. Honestly, I want a pair of the old school taxis so bad. They're so clean, yes. All black fit. I love them, but dude, I just had like, I got so many. I did have to give away a couple pairs of mids. I heard we've been boycotting mids. I had some mids I found in my house in Arizona. I was like, nope, give them away, put them on whatever. So, for me, it's the taxis are probably my big one. I haven't gotten them, and I just, honestly, this year I haven't even looked. So if you got any luck, holler at me.
All right, so y'all heard that. So real quick, the video game MLB the Show. When you saw yourself on a video game for the first time, what did you think?
Why is my overall so bad on this game? But at first it was like, whoa, I'm on a video game. I can't ever play with myself. I can't. I just won't do it. But more than that, it was cool seeing all my boys on there, like Cole Tucker and like guys I played with, Machado, Tatis, playing with him growing up through the minor leagues. Like seeing all the guys on there is pretty awesome.
All right, so growing up, who were some of your favorite players growing up?
John Lester, for sure. I mean, left-handed starter, one of the best to do it. Clayton Kershaw, same thing. I was a big John Smoltz fan. I was a Braves fan. I mean, it was the closest team to me in North Carolina, so I liked him. Chipper Jones, man. I love watching him. Everybody loved Chipper. I love Chipper. Chipper was my favorite position player, and probably John Lester when growing up was probably my favorite pitcher.
All right, last question. So let's say if you had a walk-up song, and it was entitled by your name, and you could pick any artist or multiple artists to perform the song in the self-titled, who would be the artist?
Just one?
No, you can have multiple. It could be a remix with a whole bunch of artists, but it's in self-titled, Logan Allen. Who would be the artist?
It's gonna be a weird combo. You might like it. Post Malone and Moneybag.
That's a good combination. That's a good combination.
That'd be some heat. If you ask Tristan McKenzie like who I would pick for that, pick for a walkout song, who would sing my song, he would save Moneybag in a second.
I like that. All right, Logan, man, I appreciate you so much.
Appreciate you, man. Thank you. Yeah.